everybody. We're in the car again. It's a gray day for traveling, and we're getting rain later. But that's okay, because we're going up to the Lawrence Central Classic. This is a really big event. It's their yearly choir invitational. Something like 17 unisex show choirs, 17 mixed choirs, and that's not counting concert choirs and middle schools and soloists. It's a really big event. I think the unisex choir started on stage at 7:15 this morning. That's commitment, yo. One of the things that makes this a big day is that next week are the ISSMA State Show Choir Finals, which means that if we're not fortunate enough to make finals, that means today is the end of the road for the competition season for our school's show choirs for this season, and subsequently our kids' involvement for the season. Concert choir keeps going on. That goes on until early May. But if we don't move on to finals next week, then today's the end of the road for that. You know, as parents, I think we try to emphasize journeys over destinations. And that kind of mindset kind of, you know, at least I think it brings us into kind of a celebration mode when we come into a day like this, because, you know, if you cast that net a little bit wider, there could be a lot of show choir journeys coming to an end today. Seniors and a lot of the kids that we end up seeing on stage today across all the schools, this might be the last time they're on stage with their show choir. So, you know, we want to celebrate that. We want to celebrate all the hard work that all the kids put in, overcoming obstacles and accumulating memories and relationships along these journeys, and we hope, you know, that every journey is more good than bad, and hope that they have, you know, all come together with good lessons that they can take with them for whatever they do next. So it'll be a good day. Plus, it's my birthday, so that you got that too. So onward.
Careful of that. Go! Lawrence North Legacy. Followed by Franklin Community Legacy. That's fun. Great. Best visuals, Lawrence North Legacy. First runner-up today was Franklin Community Legacy. Best vocals also went to Lawrence North Legacy. And our grand champion is Lawrence North Legacy. Round of applause. Followed by our final unisex group today, the North Central Varsity Singers. Christian, is that the dinosaur? Okay, well, Christian, best performer. As they already know, our four finalists today, performing at 7:12, are North Central Descants. It will be followed by Noblesville, New Dimension. Yes, round of applause. Third, Lafayette Jefferson Expressions. And then rounded out by Zionsville Royalaires. Thank you very much for our unisex groups.
All right, finally, the information you are waiting to hear. For finals this evening in a random order, transiting at 8:30 for a 9:10 performance. North Central Counterpoints. Transiting at 8:57 for a 9:37 performance.